You really think I could get my rear in gear and get me a job?
I sure do, Aunt Effie did.
Well, that's right, she did. If Effie can do it, so can I. Hell, she's been running on empty for years. 6 men can dig a ditch 3 yards wide, 4 feet deep and 25 feet long in 8 hours. 8 men can dig the same ditch in 5 hours. How long would it take 2 men? Well, I don't know why all these suckers don't just drop their shovels and go have a sack of beer. Ain't you ever seen an old woman freak out on a test before? Horses, Brennan, I got a family problem. Well, why in the world would Sonia lock herself in the bathroom? Will you listen to this? Naomi is blaming Sonia for losing Buzz's sneakers. Now nobody can get into the bathroom. You just have Benton get her out. Hell, he's a locksmith, isn't he?
Miss, could we get on with this?
Well, you're sure in an all-fired hurry to see them naked women, ain't you?
Sit here and take this.
No, but I see you're sure gulping down that free coffee in a hurry.
Is there a problem here?
Yes, we came here to arrange a trip, and we get nothing but insults from this lady.
Well, will you just keep your drawers on? I'll get you to Tahiti if I have to tie an inner tube to 2 trees and shoot you there myself. Why, you left me home to come down here and play footsie with your ex-husband.
All right, I'm gonna give you the straight goods. Now just sit down here and stop making such a scene. Now, Miss Harper, I know what you have always thought of me. I know that you have thought I was no better than trash ever since I married your son.
That is not true. I thought that long before you married him.
Well, be that as it may, what I'm trying to tell you now is that I have not had...
Naomi, you have to be rolling my hair while you're spilling your guts.
Oh, all right. What I was trying to...
Beer?
I'm gonna set this hair on fire.
I mean, perhaps she was simply referring to your naturally outgoing manner, not to mention the way you dress.
What is the matter with the way I dress?
Well, good Lord, if that blouse was any lower, it'd be a skirt.
And the way you sashay down the street in them spiky heels.
Well, that just happens to be the way I move.
Well, it's the way most people rumble. Well, there we go. Here we go.
Miss Harper, you are going to have a line all the way down to frozen foods. Now, you've got to speed this up. You've got to get a little rhythm going.
Yeah, I wish your mother had practiced a little rhythm. Here's a little rhythm for you. Listen to this.
Well, how's our little student doing?
Good. Listen to this. Chicka-on, chicka-on.
Golly, that's just great, Velma. Haven't she caught on quickly?
Well, it's much more difficult when there are actual customers in line. This isn't a real test, Mr. Palmer.
That's a good point, Naomi. Velma, with a little more practice, you think you could handle this counter tomorrow?
Piece of cake.
My counter? You're giving her my checkout counter?
Oh, you'll be here, Naomi. She needs somebody with her. I want you to stay right behind her. Bagging. Oh.
And mouth and breathe normally.
Well, good. Well, how are we supposed to breathe normally when we're plunging to our death?
Just relax, ma'am. You're sitting right next to the emergency exit, and you can use your seat cushion for a flotation device.
Well, great. I'll be the first person to step out on the wing at 600 miles an hour with nothing but a seat cushion in my hand.
And mother, well, mother.
This is all your fault, Grandma.
Yeah, shame on you, Mama. If you'd given me the 95.
Yeah, look at me. Some genie's never going to speak to me again.
You better dial direct.
Let the wrecking begin.
No, I won't let you destroy my home. You can't.
Mrs. Harper, move. Oh, Lord.